this hard work of democracy forward. But I do think sometimes there's complacency. Here in Europe, my hope is that the president-elect coming in takes a similarly constructive approach, finding areas where we can cooperate with Russia, where our values and interests align, but that the president-elect also is willing to stand up to Russia where they are deviating from our values and international norms. And free speech and...